What's up, guys? Welcome in and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, hello, I'm Sincerely Nico. In today's video, we're going to be doing a unboxing slash try on of some new products from Minted Cosmetics, and they teamed up with the beauty brand Tatcha. So I'm so excited to go ahead and give this a go. I'm going to be doing a demo of their new product that they just launched today. You guys are gonna see it. It's actually on my skin as we speak. I'm not gonna tell you what it is, but I'm pretty sure you guys can read the caption down below. I also saw in the thumbnail. But anyways, today's video I'm gonna be doing a lot of Minted products, and I'm also gonna be featuring a lot of Tatcha products. So if you guys are interested in those two particular brands, then definitely keep on watching this video. But before we do so, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Join me here on YouTube. Be a part of the EXO Squad. We get lit. I'm back. Hey y'all, I miss y'all, but we're gonna get into it. So let's go ahead and hop on into this video. You used to call me on my. You used to. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get into the PR box that was sent to me by Minted Cosmetics, and it is in collaboration with Tatcha. You guys know I love Tatcha here on my channel. I did a sponsor video for Tatcha a while back ago when I was a part of Sephora Squad. So thank you so much, Tatcha, for giving me that opportunity. But nevertheless, this is all about Minted, of course. So Minted has teamed up with Tatcha to do a collaboration on products that I'm going to be using in today's video to create a face. So the first product that was given to us in PR is the Tatcha Silk Peony Eye Cream. Now this is a really good eye cream. I actually tried the little small 100 point sample from Sephora before it was a 100 point. I got it at Sephora and I ran out of that thing, and it was so good. Another product they also gave to us as well too is the Tatcha Silk Canvas Solid Primer. Not the liquid, the solid primer. And I am excited to get this go because I've been looking at this primer for a while now. Ever since my birthday in 2018, I've been wanting this. And now I finally get a chance to try it out. So, to Jay Hart, if you're watching this, I finally got this primer, girl. So leave me alone. So, I'm excited to give this a go. And then the last product that is in the PR box that was given to me by Minted is their new eyeshadow palette, the Every Night Eyeshadow Palette. So we're gonna kind of dive into this eyeshadow palette and give my personal thoughts. I'm gonna create a look using this. It's gonna be the future product in this video. Again, this is not sponsored, but if you guys are interested in getting anything from Minted Cosmetics, there will be a link down below of each item that I am using that is from Minted, and you can also use the code X0Nico at your choice to get a little bit of discount from Minted. But nevertheless, we're going to be talking about the Every Night Eyeshadow Palette. Here's what it looks inside. The packaging is beautiful. I honestly love this packaging. I think this is like bomb.com. Like you can't come for this. This is tea. But this is the Every Night Palette. I'm going to compare it to the Every Day Palette, which is another one of my favorite SKUs from Minted. This is the Everyday Palette. So this is a 9-pan eyeshadow palette. I want to say it's like 7 mattes and 2 shimmers, where this is 5 mattes and 5 shimmers. The shimmer to matte ratio is dispersed evenly in the Every Night Palette, whereas the Everyday Palette is more of a matte base with a couple of shimmers you can pop on top just to kind of give a little bit of glitz and glam. It's kind of like, you know, taking it from day to night. This would be that particular palette, but this is day, evening, night, all that and above, because that matte black, I'm excited to use this matte black. But enough about that. We're going to go ahead and get into this Minted Cosmetics look using a lot of Minted Cosmetics products. So let's go ahead and jump right on into it. All right, so I'm going to start off by using some of the Silk Canvas Primer. They say just take a little bit. I want to take about that much. This is my first time using this, y'all, so I hope it gives the hype that it's supposed to. So I'm gonna go ahead and just apply this. I think I got too much. All going to smooth this out. Then I'm going to take the Silk Peony Eye Cream and just kind of prep my under eye area, which has been very dry lately, so this is going to definitely help hydrate before I apply any powders or any mattifying concealers underneath my eye. This is just going to kind of give me that extra boost that I need. So I'm going to take the Minted Cosmetics Brow High Brow Pencil in the shade Brow Down, and I'm going to go ahead and fill in my brows. So this is one of my favorite brow pencils because it just glides on just really beautifully. It's very pigmented and it literally just gets the job done. I don't have to do too much work on placing the colors down. As you guys can see, it literally just glides onto the skin and fill in any areas that I needed to fill in. Well, I mainly use it to kind of shape the face, and then I'm going to go in with my brow gel from ABH. This is the brow gel in chocolate. And I'm going to use this to kind of fill in and slick the brows the way I want them to slick them too. All right, so I'm going to take this eyeshadow primer from Anastasia at Beverly Hills. I'm going to go ahead and prep my eyes before I go in with this new eyeshadow palette from Minted Cosmetics. All right, so here is the Every Night palette. I'm so excited to use this. Like I was saying prior to that, each shade was named after a really popular city. And the shade that I'm so excited to try out is the shade that represents the city that I live in, 404. Atlanta. I'm also excited to use the shade Chicago in my inner corner, Brooklyn, that dark black, and also probably popped on a little bit of Harlem and New Orleans. So I'm excited to use this palette because I love the fact that they use names of popular cities that I've been to, except for New Orleans and Chicago. Well, I've been on the outskirts of Chicago, and I also never been to Houston, but these are some of the cities that are on my map for idea destinations to take, you know, small little in-country trips to. Get what I'm saying? So I'm excited to put this on my eyes, so let's just go ahead and dab right on in. So I'm gonna start off with the shade Harlem. This is a really beautiful brown. I think this is a really pretty shade. It's a great neutral shade. This is a little bit more deeper than what a transition shade would probably be, but for me, I always go in with some type of brown and make sure I have some type of saturation. So I think this is a really good transition shade for me. Philly might be another better transition shade for those who are on the more lighter spectrum. But me, shade D10 and Minted Cosmetics Foundation, this is a good transition shade. So I'm going to go in the shade Atlanta to deepen up the shadow. So I'm going in with the shade Brooklyn. They will give Brooklyn the boogie down darkest color in this palette, but this is a beautiful blend. So I'm going to take a mixture of the primer and the concealer and just kind of clean up a little spot before I go in with my shimmer shadow. So I'm going to take the shade New Orleans, which is this brown shimmer, and I'm going to pop that onto the lid. I'm going to take the shade Miami and I'm going to pop that on the beginning part of my lid. All right, so the eyes are done. I think I'm going to add a liner and lash later from another brand because I don't have a liner from Minted. So I'm going to go in with the foundation. I'm going to be using the foundation stick and I have it in the shade D10. So let's go ahead and get the face together. I already have it primed with the Silk Canvas from Tatcha, so it's going to jump right into the foundation. Then I'm gonna go ahead and contour real quickly with another brand. This is the Flesh Stick from Flesh. Flesh Stick, and this is the Flesh Foundation Stick in shade 56 Mocha. So I'm going to take this Dark Makeup Daily Sponge, which is also black owned, and I'm going to go ahead and blend out any areas of demarcation. Gonna take a mixture of Juvia's Place concealers in shade 12 and 19, and I'm going to go ahead and highlight. So I'm going to go ahead and take the Minted Powder in light tan, and I'm going to go ahead and set the face. So now I'm cooking at 375 degrees. So I'm going to go in with the Minted Bronzers in the shade Yacht Life, which is my shade range bronzer. I love this bronzer to death. And of course, I'm going to contour a little bit with Out of Office, which is that deeper bronzer that you can also pick up as well too. So I'm gonna take a little bit of this Out of Office bronzer, and I'm just gonna, ooh, too much. I'm just gonna blend this outer corner out. I need to get that other blush. I need to get Clay Too Much. That's my next purchase, is Clay Too Much. Pay too much. All right, so they don't have an highlighter, but I'm gonna go into the Every Night eyeshadow palette. I'm gonna actually use shade New Orleans as my highlighter for my cheeks. I'm actually gonna mix New Orleans and Miami together. Just something soft and subtle. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and hop off camera real quickly. Throw on some lashes, do a little bit of liner. Actually, before I do so, let me do this lower lash line. All right, so let me go ahead and work on this lower lash line so I can finish up the rest of the face and come back and do some lips for you guys real quickly. So I'm gonna go back into this palette. I'm gonna take the shade Brooklyn, which is that jet black, and I'm going to tap this on the lower lash line. And I'm gonna focus it right here on the outer corner. Taking a little bit of Atlanta and Harlem and smudging that on the lower lash line to blend out that black and to round out the eye. And then I'm gonna go in with the shade Chicago for my inner corner. Ooh, she better be beaming. I'm gonna take a little bit of this, a little bit of Chicago, and some setting spray just to see if I can intensify it. Oh. Okay, Minted. So I'm gonna hop off camera real quickly, do my liner real quickly, add some lashes on, mascara, and I'll be back to do the lips with some Minted Cosmetics products. All right, so for lip combination, I'm going to do the Sangria Liquid Lipstick in the shade Hot Date. with the semi-matte lipstick in the shade Foxy Brown on top. Alright guys, so this pretty much completes this look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to do a quick little comparison review of this particular palette because it is a new launch for Minted Cosmetics. Honestly, I think this is a really good everyday palette. As you guys can see, this literally looks like so good on my eyes. The shimmers are shimming. This inner corner is popping. The black is pigmented. The browns blended like butter. I didn't use 4 shades out of this palette, but I ended up using Chicago, Miami, New Orleans, Harlem, Atlanta, and also Brooklyn out of this palette. So I used a total of 6 shades out of this 10 eyeshadow palette. Honestly, this is going to be one of my pick-me-up travel palettes or my everyday neutral palette. Comparing the every night to the everyday, if you had to pick up one or the other, my personal choice will tell you to pick up the every night palette because the browns are everything. But if you like that maroon shadow, Atlanta can kind of come off a little bit maroon. It came off a little bit maroon on my eyes. But if you like that maroon shade, then the everyday palette has that maroon shade in it, which is called Queen Sugar. If you want a maroon eyeshadow, but this is a okay decent everyday palette as well too. It has a couple of browns, a couple of neutrals, a couple of shimmers, but this here, mama here, she's everything. So I strongly recommend getting this. I will have this link down below as well as all of the other Minted products that I used in this video. And I do have a coupon code. You guys can go ahead and use it, which is also X0Nico. You can use that on your Minted Cosmetics purchase to save some little bit of money. It is a commission code, so I do receive a little bit of commission from using that code. But it also saves you some money. So, yeah. I'm going to go ahead and hop off here and get myself something to eat. I will see you guys in the next video, right? Right. Peace. Bye.